Hi, this is Josh Roloffs with FYI, an informational video series from Wholesale Solar. Today we're going to discuss some of the different options you can consider when selecting solar panels for your system. There are a lot of solar panels available today. We stock two brands which we're extremely confident in, called Astronergy and Solar World solar panels. Astronergy panels are going to offer you the best value and the lowest overall price per watt. They're also a highly durable, highly reliable product. In fact, these are the panels we use on our own Wholesale Solar office PV system. Solar World panels are also highly reliable and durable, but they offer higher efficiency, more output power compared to Astronergy. Some of the Solar World panels are made in the USA. There's a handful of standard industry size panels available. The first and by far the most common is called a 60 cell panel, which typically ranges from around 250 to 300 watts and measures 66 by 40 inches. The second option, a 72 cell panel, also known as a 24 volt panel, is most commonly seen in a 300 watt or higher format, measuring 78 by 40 inches. Occasionally, you'll see some smaller 72 cell panels, but they're not nearly as common. Your third option, a 36 cell panel, is a specialty off-grid panel, also known as a 12 volt panel. These are used for small off-grid remote power systems, typically consisting of only one or two panels per system. They're not going to be cost effective for a large power system. There are a few different color options available. You can get either a silver or a black frame panel, and in some cases there's a black backsheet option on select models, offering a slightly different physical appearance. The two most common types of solar panel technology are called monocrystalline and polycrystalline solar panels. Mono solar panels are considered to be slightly more efficient in high heat and low light conditions, and they also have a slightly different physical appearance. However, both of these panels are going to perform equally well in a wide variety of conditions. The difference in performance is negligible, so either panel is going to produce great. One factor to consider when selecting solar panels is the warranty offered through the manufacturer. Both Solar World and Astronergy offer similar warranties. They're both guaranteeing 25 years on the power output and 10 years on the workmanship of the solar panel. One important difference is that Astronergy offers a reinsured warranty, meaning even if the company goes under, your warranty claim is still going to be valid 10 years, 20 years down the road. As you can see, there's a few options to consider when selecting a solar panel for your system. If you need help or have any questions, feel free to contact one of Wholesale Solar's experienced design technicians. My name is Josh Roloffs, and this is FYI.